अस्सलाम वालेकुम। नाउ अगेन वी विल कंटिन्यू विद आवर टॉपिक सेम लेसन प्लान्स एंड इंशाल्लाह टुडे वी विल एंड आवर लेसन। सो वी ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट रूट एंड शूट। देयर आर टू मेन पार्ट्स, रूट एंड शूट। इन रूट वी लर्नड अबाउट टू टाइप्स ऑफ रूट, टैप रूट एंड फाइब्रस रूट। इन शूट वी स्टडीड वन डे अबाउट स्टेम एंड अनदर डे अबाउट लीफ। टुडे वी विल गो फॉर थ्री टॉपिक्स, that is flower, fruit and seeds. These are the next part: flower, fruit and seeds. Very small, only two points are there in each. Come on, let's begin. Fruit, flower. Flower is also a part of a plant which is grown on shoot. ठीक है, on shoot. Shoot is all the parts that are grown above the ground. Okay, so what is a flower? Flower makes the plant look beautiful. They are of many shapes, size and colors. And flowers also have smell. What is a flower? It makes plant look beautiful. They are of many shapes and sizes, colors also, many shapes, size and colors, shapes, sizes and colors, and they have smell. They have nice smell, sweet scented smell. All flowers will have a kind of smell. They have sweet smell, will write. Okay, now these are the three points about a flower. Flower is a part of a plant that grows on a shoot, that grows on a stem. It grows above the ground. It makes plant look beautiful. They are of many shapes, sizes and colors. They have a sweet smell. Now in flower, what is the function of flower? Function. For function of flower, we'll go. Flower is actually a part of the plant that turns itself, that changes itself into a fruit. Flower helps a plant to reproduce. Flower helps a plant to reproduce. How? Helps plant to reproduce. The first function. How? Actually, when flower is grown, this flower again after pehle, how will the flower come out? First it will be bud. First it will be small bud like this. Then from the bud it will grow into a big flower. Then after the flower is also growing older, it will change itself into a fruit. Any fruit, depends on the plant. Okay, first it will be bud. Then it will grow into a flower. Then again, it will grow into a fruit. Okay. Then from this fruit, what we are having? First thing, on the flowers, you must have seen like this. A part will come out on which many small dots will be there. That will call as pollens. From these dots help us in growing of new plant. And when this flower is changing into a fruit, that fruit will have seeds, and that seeds will help again in growing of new plant. So that's why we are saying the flowers help the plants to reproduce. Okay, and second function we'll write, it changes into fruit. Flower changes itself into fruit after growing older. First it will be small bud, then it will grow older and it will change itself into a fruit. So there are two functions: helps plant to reproduce. How? By reproducing with the help of pollen, and by reproducing from the seed. Why from the seed? Because flower is changing itself into a fruit. Okay, now next function is, the third function is, we eat some flowers. Very simple. We eat some flowers. What are the flowers that we eat? Cauliflower. Gobi. Cauliflower is nothing but gobi. You have seen gobi? It's nothing but a flower. So we eat that kind of flower. So the function we'll write is we eat some flowers. That's it. We eat some flowers. These are the three main functions of flower. Now next, we'll go for fruit. Okay? Come on. Now, fruit. Fruit, how is fruit being made? Fruit is growing out of a flower. When flower ripens, it becomes a fruit. So fruit, what are the characteristics of fruits? I'll just make it simple. Flower changes into fruit. Okay? And fruits have seeds. A flower changes itself into a fruit, and these fruits have seeds in them. So fruits have seed inside them. The number of seeds in each fruit is different. Some fruits are having one seed inside them. Some are having few seeds. Some are having many seeds. Like fruit like mango is having one seed. Orange and apple are having few seeds, like 3 to 4. Watermelon, papaya are having many seeds. So seeds of different fruits are also different. Okay, so fruit is nothing but it's a flower that changes itself into a fruit. We eat these fruits, and fruits have seeds inside them. So there is no function, no particular function that we are going to learn for fruits. Just we'll write down. It is kind. It is a kind of food to human and animals. Okay? Because we eat it. We get energy from fruits. Now, next last topic is seeds. Now, we already learned what does this seed do. Seed helps in growing of a new plant. Seeds grow into a new plant when they get air, water and sunlight. Where do we get the seeds? We get seeds from the fruit. From a fruit, we are getting small seeds. Now, these seeds, when we are sowing these seeds in the ground, and after sowing them in the ground, when we are giving them water from the, rain, something, when the seeds are getting water, sunlight, and air is obviously there. With these three conditions, we already learned photosynthesis and all. With the same condition, sunlight, water, and air, these seeds will grow. From a small seed, a root will come out. Then the seeds will grow into a new plant. Like this. Okay? So, what is a seed? From where do we get the seed? We get seeds from fruits. So, we'll write that as our first point. We get seeds from fruits. Okay, now this seeds reproduce itself with the help of air, water and sunlight and grow into a new plant. So seeds grow into new plant. Like every process is having a name. When the plants are cooking food, we are calling it as photosynthesis. So same like that, when the plants are growing, when the plant is growing from a seed into a new plant, that process is called as germination. The process in which the seed is growing into a new plant is called as germination. Seed grows into a new plant when they get air, water and sunlight. The process by which a seed grows into a new plant is called germination. How? When we sow a seed, we are sowing a seed inside in the soil. A new plant grows from it after watering it, after getting its sunlight. A new plant grows from it and root also grows. Roots will grow in the ground. A shoot will come out of the plant. Small leaf, small stem will grow. And that is how a seed will reproduce itself and grow itself into a new plant. Here we come to the end of our lesson. In this lesson, we studied about different parts of the plant in detail, about roots, about stem, about leaf, flower, fruit, and seed. I hope you all are aware about all the things about the plant. Thank you. Yeah.